Stag beetles are renowned for their spectacular male-male battles over mating rights. The male jaws are shaped by sexual selection and they can become as long as their own body. We investigated whether and how the males can still run with such large and heavy armature. This is ecologically important because impaired running could impede their survival and mating success. We made high-speed video recordings of male and female stag beetles running on a miniature running track, and we traced the 3D path of their body. Other insects, such as leafcutter ants and horned beetles, are known to carry loads remarkably efficiently. This is not the case for male stag beetles. For them, running a certain distance is 40% more costly than for females who lack the heavy weaponry and heads. An increased energy cost is not the only nuisance of heavy male heads. We regularly saw running males stumble over and bump to the ground with their heads. The beetles are statically instable whenever the center of gravity of the body falls outside the leg base. We found that males go through such an instable period twice every running cycle. Females, on the other hand, generally always run in a stable way. So, to conclude, male stag beetles are very specialized for their aggressive encounters. The resulting heavy heads do, however, compromise their running capacity in terms of energy cost and stability.